Hi, I'm Jim from Mercedes-Benz. I'm going to show you how to operate the turn signals in your vehicle.
The turn signals are activated via the large multifunction stalk to the left of the steering wheel. The same stalk also controls the wipers and headlamp high beams. You can move the lever up for the right turn signal or down for the left. If you move it just to the point of resistance and release it, the turn signal flashes 3 times. This is convenient for changing lanes. If you move it past the point of resistance, the turn signal stays on. As you complete your turn, the rotation of the steering wheel returns the stalk to the off position and automatically cancels the turn signal.
If you have further questions, your Mercedes-Benz dealer will be happy to help. Thanks for watching.